What's up? Sick Sensei here, and today the team at Control Freak and I are stoked to introduce you to the brand new next generation exclusive Control Freak Alpha. The Alpha is the shortest Control Freak ever, coming in at an astonishing and unnoticeable 1/10 of an inch. It's barely there in terms of extra height on top of the thumbstick. But don't let the short stance fool you. Alpha is all about performance. A large majority of gamers have been voicing their concerns that the PS4 and Xbox One thumbsticks are too small and uncomfortable. Personally, I feel like they were made for toddlers. But the Alpha was developed to increase performance, grip, offer a wider and much more comfortable and familiar thumb surface without the added height, like we're used to from last generation of consoles. And even though they work great for first-person shooters, they work especially well for game genres like action, adventure, sports games, all of those types of things. The bottom line, Alpha is a major improvement from the stock thumbsticks. Thank you all for stopping by, and check out the all-new Control Freak Alpha for PlayStation 4 and Xbox One. And until next time, I'm Sick Sensei, and I'm out. Peace.